Welcome back to Terpy Eyes. In this video, we'll be unboxing and power testing the HPF 4000 LED grow light from HiPhoton Flux. This light was provided to me by them, so I'll be providing links in the video description for where you can buy this light if that's what you're interested in. As you can see, this light comes double boxed with thick foam covering the light from all sides, which provides great protection. Inside the box, you'll find the warranty card along with a few page booklet letting you know all about this light and its features. A pair of ratcheting rope hangers for hanging the light with brackets to attach it to the light. You'll also get a pair of metal cables, which allows you to hang the light from two mounting points instead of four. The 6-foot power cord to connect the driver to the outlet on the wall. Second last is the LED driver, which is made by Meanwell, which is good quality, which features both the dimmer knob and RJ14 outlets, which allows you to connect up to 80 lights using most types of controllers. The last item inside the box is the actual light, made of aluminum. The bar style light does a great job at dissipating heat away from the diode, which results in a longer lifespan of the diodes. The light features 1272 Samsung LM301B diodes, which is the industry standard currently at this style light, which provides full spectrum of light for your plant throughout its entire life cycle while remaining waterproof. Getting the light assembled is pretty straightforward by inserting the brackets on each corner of the light, using the provided thumb screws to attach the driver to the top of the light. If you're new to the channel, I upload videos every week covering indoor and outdoor grows, solventless extractions, products, and equipment. So if that's what you're into, hit that subscribe button and turn on the bell notification so you don't miss out when I upload new content. HiPhoton Flux is a fairly new light manufacturer, but they do offer other sizes of this light design. Currently, at this time of making the video, this is their largest model. They do, however, offer cables to extend the length of the driver cables, which would allow you to mount the driver in a remote location, for example, at the top of your tent or outside of your grow tent. The cables are sold separately and can be found on Amazon, which I'll provide the links in the video description for. After getting the light unboxed and fully assembled, my first impressions is that the light is very well put together and that the design work is on point. The metal cables that come with the light are the correct length, unlike other lights on the market, which are far too long and render them useless. Now that we have the light assembled and installed in the tent, we can get to power testing the light. We have the light hung in a 4x4 tent and turned on to 100% power. We will test it at various different heights to see the coverage. There are other ways of doing this test, but this will give you a good idea of the power reading, and you can reference this video when you're choosing a height to hang your light away from your plants at different points throughout its life cycle. Don't forget, if you're enjoying this video so far or found it at all helpful, to hit that like button. It really goes a long way in supporting the channel and helping us grow.